Hello and welcome. If there is any one company that has suffered one of the biggest blow ever in the tech world for the past few years, then it is Huawei. Huawei for the past 4 years has lost its position in the smartphone market. As strange as it may look or even sound, this was one of the few companies that was spearheading the 5G usage on the global stage. But as it stands now, this same company cannot release a smartphone with a 5G capability. But it seems Huawei has finally found a way out of this dilemma. But how did Huawei do this? Is Huawei coming back to compete with smartphones such as Samsung and Apple very soon? Now, let's break everything down in today's video. Kindly not forget to subscribe as well. Now, according to one report by one Chinese tech news media, Huawei recently submitted an application for an intellectual property for a patent in the making of a light sourcing component used in EUV lithography system. Now, this light sourcing component is one of the key stepping stones needed in the making of high-end chips and processors, which is one of the key ingredients Huawei is currently trying to find a solution to as a result of the US sanction. If in case you're wondering what exactly this EUV breakthrough is all about, let me explain this in plain language as possible. Extreme ultraviolet lithography EUV is simply an optical lithography technology used in the making of microchips, which are used in electronic devices such as smartphones and computers. Now, bear this in mind, EUV technology is extremely difficult to handle, for reason being that this lightning can easily be absorbed by air or any particle that interfere with the transmission process. And usually, most of the lightning that are produced are even lost during the transmission process. That is why this process usually takes place in a very tight vacuum. What this new breakthrough means is that Huawei has been able to find a better way of transmitting ultraviolet light more uniformly and also ensuring that less light beams are lost during the transmission process. Beyond this, Huawei is trying to bypass the US sanction by directing its research activities to the areas of optoelectronic wafer technology rather than the usual silicon wafer technology. Now, silicon wafers is where the US has mass strength and monopoly. So Huawei moving away towards the optoelectronic wafers is simply Huawei trying to diversify and avoid over-reliance on tech from the US. And also, with this new breakthrough, Huawei has made a major step towards solving the lack of 5G connectivity in its devices. Huawei for the past 3 years has been in one of the hottest waters ever, the reason being that the US has placed Huawei on a sanction list, making it literally impossible for Huawei to obtain the needed chips to manufacture a 5G powered smartphone. But with this new development, Huawei is more likely to manufacture a smartphone powered by 5G connectivity soon, which is a good news of Huawei smartphone business as well as all Huawei fans around the world. As much as this breakthrough is a good news for Huawei, Huawei is still years away from developing its own EUV machine from scratch, for reason being that EUV machines has more than 100,000 components. So for a single company to manufacture each component from scratch is literally impossible. This is one of the key reasons why giants such as ASML still rely heavily on patents from different nations, especially patents from the US. But as the saying goes, a thousand miles begins with a single step. Huawei may be years away from developing their own lithography machines from scratch, but Huawei is a step closer to solving its 5G issues, which is currently the most important issue on the table. What do you think? Is it likely for Huawei to come back to the smartphone business and take its position once again? Kindly let me know your comment in the comment section. And kindly don't forget to subscribe to this informative channel so you don't miss the next coming update. Thank you so much and have a good day.